Lord, we need your grace and mercy in yet. We need to pray like never before.
And shoot. lack ye anything? And they said nothing. They said it unto them, but now he that had the box, let him take it. And likewise his scrip. And he that had no sword, let him send it gather and buy one. For I say unto you, that this that is written must be accomplished in me, and it was record among the transgressors. For the thing concerning me have an end. Verse 38. And they said, Lord, behold, here are two swords. And he said unto them, it is enough. You know, and the fourth time when I sent you out, I told you not to take anything with you.
Now,
if you don't have stock, go and buy
something.
And they bought it. You see, you must understand the way Holy Spirit works. You know, when you surrender yourself to the Holy Spirit, he will guide you correctly. There are many things you don't know what to do about. He will tell you what to do.
Marcos,
dealing with your enemy God.
Hey, but Paul said, "You're not me."
Immediately they cut the ear of man for Peter. Jesus said, "All right, don't cut it. Stop. Put your sword back."
Need to get the mambo. This is another way. Match it more.
But I was going to look at the Bible. If this ear they cut was it returned to the head?
Mama, you don't want me to see this guy. This is where
they returned to the head.
Well, you think that it's not that bad.
That's what the Holy Ghost won there. So that I'm sure that that air was not returned there. That's the Holy Ghost way of doing things. Look at this verse too, because we want to go through all the other chapters of the Bible. In, we have looked at Luke, we have looked at John.
At one of the way, look at one of the way, Joanna.
Let's look at the book of Matthew now. Whether the air was returned.
Oh yeah, that is a big book, bro.
To not put back there.
How could people ask me?
Matthew 26.
You know, we're back to everything with me or not.
Let me read from verse 50.
He cannot see it, say, I don't know.
Because when I'm reading Bible, I read Bible with understanding. I try to know, okay, when this happened, what for? What happened?
No, you can do it, man. You can do it. You can do it. You know, say it.
In verse 50.
He say, I don't know.
Chapter 26.
Only them didn't you know.
And Jesus said unto him, "Friend, wherefore art thou come?" Then came they and laid hands on Jesus and took him. And behold, one of them which were with Jesus stretched out his hand and drew his sword and struck the servant of the high priest and smote off his ear. Then said Jesus unto him, "Put up again thy sword into his blade, for all they that take the sword shall perish with the sword."
Children,
thou that I cannot now pray to my Father, and shall presently give me more than 12 legions of angels. But out there shall the scripture be fulfilled that thus it must be. 53.